It is June 8th, 2023, and things are swell today.